speakers. I mean, I'm not yeah. I'm not doing anything wrong. Stealing anything. I'm not murdering anybody. Why? Tell me why.
Because it's a private property. You imagine me coming into your property and
taking
pictures.
Oh, this is ridiculous. This is very, very public space.
No, I'm taking pictures of old speakers, and you are giving me nonsense.
There is no excuse for telling me not to take pictures of this. There is no excuse for security reasons. What security reasons? I'm taking pictures of old speakers, and you tell me it's security reasons.
We want to interview each person taking photos.
This is ridiculous.
Will you listen, sir? It's a private property. If you need, we didn't say you can't take pictures. If you need to take pictures of fishes, you should have to go to Network Rail and seek permission.
This is absurd. These are just some speakers.
No, come on. You're not being rational at all. You do not understand why.
No, I don't understand why.
Go and seek permission from Network Rail and they will tell you why there is a need.
Well, no, you're the people who are stopping me, so you tell me why. You must have a reason. Tell me why I cannot take pictures of these speakers.
Well, because it's a private property.
That's it. That's your excuse. I'm taking photographs. Right. I'm not spraying it with paint. I'm taking photographs of some old. And you are saying the only reason I cannot is that this is supposedly private property, even though it is very much public access property. To take pictures of some speakers. This is absurd.
You have to know why.
This is absurd.
Why are you interested in taking?
Why can I not be? I'm an artist. I want to take pictures.
You are an artist, yes.
Well, I'll come back again and take some more when you're not here. Fuck off.